The good news from the central bank is that the domestic economic activity has improved during the first 6 months of this year. The improved activity was mainly observed in the mining as well as transport and communication sectors. The wholesale and retail trade sector, however, continued to decline, though at a slower pace.
This should not make us to be complacent. We must still work hard to grow the economy at the high level, because we need to create employment. We need to grow at the level of 5%, 6%. That's where we need to be for us to be able to create more employment. And therefore, in my view, we don't have to reinvent the wheel, because we have already identified those sectors where we think we can compete better with other countries, but also at the same time create employment, those sectors that can create employment, because there are sectors that are or have the capacity to create more employment than others, and we have identified them: tourism, logistics, agriculture. I believe we just need to spend more energy in coordinating things better.
The annual inflation has fallen to 3.7% during the first 6 months of this year, from 7%.
If you look at the recent indicators, inflation has started to tick up a little bit. We have shared with you already that it started going to 4%, but now I believe the NSA just released the figure where inflation is now standing at 4.5%. Again, still remaining below 5%. We believe for the year, for the whole of 2018, the average will probably be below 5%. So again, it's not something that should cause a big concern.
Going forward, inflation is expected to average around 4.1% this year. Timo Andreas, Business Today, Kentuck.